You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not? Business with Marshall is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
They're in there. I'd knock if I were you.
Hello? It's Antonio Espina. Look, I know that we don't have the best history, but I was thinking, hoping, really, that we could work something out.
Thank you. great if you ask me. Damn, this place is coming along nicely. Please? Antonio, glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later. We got a party going on, so I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros. Fuck the idols. Fuck Marshall. The Saints are here to stay, baby. So, if you know how to shoot a gun, or if you're broke and want to learn how, swing by the church. We'll be waiting for you.
Hey!
Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, guys!
Why?
Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled, and in doing so, proved that you were Marshall material. But don't take my word for it. Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall. And I wanted to personally welcome you to the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just make a profit. We make the world a better place. So how do we do that? With a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapons, loose morals, and a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those letters.
Why are you watching that now?
That's the orientation video.
I know what it is. Why are you watching it now?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I figured it couldn't hurt to brush up on our healthcare package.
If you weren't paying attention to the briefing, I don't think you'll live long enough for your copay to matter.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% mortality rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. So stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier. Let's get paid. team, go!
First day on the job. Let's do this.
Newbie, catch up!
Right, let's kick some... Holy shit!
Turrets! Take cover!
That was close. Great fucking start.
Shit. Anybody left?
Me, I think.
Figures. We have to rendezvous with the Bravo team or we're dead. Keep pushing forward. I'll meet you there.
Yes, ma'am.
Protect their lolly!
Getting a little hot out here. Keep pushing forward.
Marshal unit, prepare for airstrike.
Shit, that helps. Hey, you! We gotta find... Fuck!
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo team is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Marshal scum!
Oh, bite me!
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool!
Fall in! We'll use this APC for cover.
A rolling shield! Nice!
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole!
Roger that.
Now let's go! Through the breach! Go, go, go! Keep it up, team! Let them have it!
Yeah! You got fucked with the wrong multinational private military corporation! Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive the collective.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
We don't have time to argue. Reload! You wanted the turret? Get your ass in it!
Take cover!
Take that turret, dammit! You better shoot that turret like you shoot off your mouth!
Can you hear me? anybody! Shit. Either they're all dead or there's no signal. Guess I should push on and find the Nuali myself.
How did Marshall get this far? Get behind something!
Eliminate the intruder!
This one's asking for it!
The Nawali wants them all dead!
End of the tunnel. Gwen! Hello, do you read me?
Newbie, you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that a lot.
The Nawali's holed up in the saloon up ahead. Rendezvous with the rest of us and we can box him in.
In a minute. Let me clear up some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want them coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am.
Getting shot!
Little C4 should take out that barricade. Job.
Newbie, over here! Let's move. We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Newbie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank? But I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember the plan. All right, team. Let's take it. I told you to flank left.
No plan survives contact with the enemy.
That son of a bitch out.
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nawali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah. Where are you fucking going? I said you're coming with me!
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You set one foot on those stairs. Holy shit! No, you goddamn don't! Nawali, there's nowhere to hide. You're surrounded. Make it easy on yourself. I can't find it.
Never mind. Get back here and regroup. We've got the bastard bottled up with nowhere to run. No, he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around. Yeah.
We need air support now. Stand down. We don't got time for hero bullshit.
Don't worry, I got this. Gwen, we've got a problem.
Hang on, the cavalry's coming.
Oh, shit.
Today.
Fuck down!
Than brains.
Goddamn right I do.
You're too predictable.
Am I?
Tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
Thank you.
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start. Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep talks need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbon the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
In line? What the fuck? I saved the goddamn day. Shipment of antiquities last night while you Marshall types were busy. Score one for Los Panteros. You'd think Sergio would ask me to assess them. It's not like he has an art history degree. But no, I only pay you to drive, Nina. Either way, at least you paid me. See you soon.
Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce. I wanted to let you know the bank turned me down for the loan, so I'm going to lose the deal on that house in Providence. I guess Eli's Real Estate Investment Trust LLC remains a 16 space parking lot. I mean, for now, right? Who knows? Anyway, can't wait to hear about your day.
Hey, it's Kev. Good news? I talked to my supplier at the club. She said if I DJ for her next Tuesday, she'll hook up my friend at the hardware store, who, in exchange, will fix the bathroom plumbing for us. Finally, we can stop waiting for the landlord to get off his ass. Also, I'm making brunch to celebrate your first day on the job. Don't be late.
It was a nice little pub in the middle of nowhere. Anywhere would have been better. I ordered it.
Ali had the okay, gas in the tank.
When we finished, we thought for ways to get back.
Why are you doing this?
Ali said, paper. So I did it. Pulled out the wallet and I saw this wicked, beautiful lady. She was a waitress there. Put the wallet down and stared to put me back into reality. Here's Shaheed.
Yo, Tip, man, you got what you need?
I checked for keys and started to step. But what do you know? My wallet, I forget. Yo, it was a brown wallet. Had top snuffers. Had my Jimmy hats. Gotta get it, man. Lord, have mercy. Then he got hotter. I
starts to curse me. I feel bad, but he makes me feel badder. Chit chatter, car starts to scatter. Break it on out, we with Northeast bound. Jetting on down at the speed of sound. 3 days coming and three more going. We get back and there was no slack. 490 Madison, we're here, shy. He said, all right, ship, see you tomorrow. Thinking about what passed me, the last week. Hands go in my pocket, I can't speak. Hop in the car and tore me to the shack and shot me. We gotta go back. When he said why, I said we gotta go. Cause I left my wallet in El Segundo.
Out of the oven and it won't be nearly as good cold. Get your ass home before we drink all the mimosas.
Be right there. Everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in $20 for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for $35?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles?
Hey! Hey! The wage slave is back!
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give them a 7.
You look like you could use a mimosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how's the job?
It's the murder business. The fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it, I have to pay my student loans.
Phew. Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
Supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
I played a little fast and loose on the job and, my CO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right off the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would've been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't shown up.
It would've been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, I don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You work for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right, all right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
Okay, who's ready for some crime?
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!
So, Nina, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street. Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case the place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that guy.
One of these days, I'm gonna get you to listen to music in the car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not gonna be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded... Yeah, okay, I don't need a gun.
Good call. Showtime.
So I made them watch while I broke their dad's... Ah, shit.
Walk away, or the phrase dead-end job gets literal.
I don't have much...
We don't want your money, just his. Get out of here.
You done fucked up.
I've been getting that a lot lately. Where's the safe?
If you're lucky, the cops will get to you before my people.
Nice left.
Been practicing.
I can tell.
Safe's back here. This guy had his password be a bunch of fives.
Pick it up, Eli.
I'm just saying, he could have at least made his work for it.
Same plan as last time. Eli, Kev, pretend traffic laws matter and get the money home. Nina and I will split up and give the cops the runaround.
Cool, let me get the McGillicuddy.
No!
Try to keep up this time.
Yeah, yeah. See you at the switch. Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges. But...
Oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call. Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Crap. Had time for a train. Cops on my ass. Nina, don't wait for me. I gotta lose these guys.
Try sideswiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch. Try to hit their whole side, not just the bumper.
Yeah, going too slow.
Speed for a good sideswipe.
Perfect. Not going fast enough to do any damage. Ha! That took care of them. How's everyone else?
Eli and I made it home with the money.
Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantero's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
What the fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
We're taking you down!
I needed that fucking car.
Stay on all sides! No one
pulls a job here without Sergio.
I don't have time for this shit today. The things I do to pay my rent. Pantero scrapped my switch car.
The what?
Bigger problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off road. I'll pick you up in the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Got it.
Do I want to know what happened to the Panteros who stripped your car?
Sorry, Nina. Self-defense.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us. You free and clear yet?
Not at all. I've got cops up the ass.
I'll pick you up on the other side of the bridge.
You said you didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent. I'd risk anything for you, dummies. So, is this how it's gonna be every time we have to pay rent?
I thought that went great. Yeah, okay. Maybe I can go back to running my old side hustles for extra cash? Don't worry. We'll figure it out. This town is full of opportunities, if you know where to look.
glad you made it home safe. We have to get better at this rent thing or we'll never get to do karaoke again.
Also, we'll get evicted.
Nina said you might go back to some of your old side hustles. I have some friends who might need work done in your area of expertise. I'll put their info on your map. I think you'll really like them.
I'll like them fine as long as their money's good. Thanks, Kev. Morons.
I'd agree, but then both of us would be wrong.
Thank you. Thank you.
You got a job for me?
My crew just got pinched by the cops in Lakeshore. I need someone to take them both out before they cut deals and flip on me.
No honor among thieves, eh?
Who told you we were thieves? Who snitched?
It's just a figure of speech.
We'll see. Ron and Millie are already on their way to the station. Don't let them into the building, you got me?
Read you loud and clear. See the cop car with one of the targets.
Take him out!
Ron's dead.
That's what snitches get!
That sure pissed the cops off.
You killed someone in custody. What do you expect? Now get to the police station fast. SWAT team is rushing Millie there for protection.
Going to radio for backup.
I'm going in from behind.
You need to hurry. If Millie squeals, I'm going to jail for a long time.
You guys there.
I go to jail, you are not getting paid.
Millie's outside the station. She's with the cops.
Finish it!
No one's snitching on you.
Good. Better not tell nobody, or you'll be next on the wanted app, if you know what I mean.
Hey. wanted post. Having trouble with Los Panteros?
Boy, am I. Those assholes keep scaring away my customers. I need an example made out of them.
I'll take care of them for you.
That'd be mighty helpful. Left you a little present to help you out.
Monster truck.
I want you to smash those sumbitches with it. You can find them tearing around the desert nearby.
They are. They don't make cars like they used to. Crushed all the cars.
Great. Now all you gotta do is take out Louisa. She's the leader of this crew. She's always out driving around God knows where, so you'll need to lure her out.
Smashing up her shit should do the trick.
She manages the Panteros gym over in Smelterville.
Thank you. Those Panteros cars are all so nice and shiny. Pantero's problem.
Thanks a million. Now I can get my business back on track.